Hi, I'm Melissa with KiwiCo. Today I'm going to build our ice skating rink. It's a really cool product because it skates without ice. I'm gonna go around the office and see if anyone else can do that. Let's go. Hey Sawyer, can you skate without ice?
I think so, like on socks.
Socks?
Can skate without ice?
With socks?
Something slippery?
You wanna show me? I wonder who else we can ask. Hey, Becky.
Hello.
How would you ice skate without ice?
I'm gonna go alligator and magnet.
What?
I can show you. All right, so how you ice skate with no ice skates, we're going to use magnets to attract to the metal on both of these objects and pull it around. You can use the power of magnets to act through solid surfaces.
You know, our KiwiCo ice skating rink is powered by magnets.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Do you want to help me build it today?
I would love to. Let's get this out of here. I actually have one built already.
Oh, it's so cute.
If you want to check it out. As a team, for a while, we had this idea to do something with magnets where they were hidden underneath to create that really like fantastic, like, whoa, how's it work kind of reaction. And then we had this idea to do actually an ice skating rink because you've got the surface of the ice and you don't know how they're, you know, being attached underneath.
Ice skating is a great idea for this because they're
just gliding.
Around.
Yeah.
This must have been so fun. Can you tell me more about what it was like to build and design this?
Yes, it was actually super fun because once we had like the mechanism already figured out, it was just all about making it really cute and making it really like engaging and like really fun and unexpected movements. Like, what did you think was fun or cool about it?
I like the like idea and feeling of just like gliding, right? Without effort.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like almost like flying.
It certainly looks like it. I've certainly flown on the ice a few times, let me tell you. Yeah, so like let's make these little guys glide on the ice too. Maybe we can practice our pirouettes and our spins and our glides in here. Are you ready to get building?
I'm so excited to build it.
Great.
Okay, so we're gonna start with this wood base, the rectangle facing up. We're gonna put on these feet. Next, I need foam stickers. I'm gonna do these two rectangles. The tap keeps the battery from draining while it's being shipped to you, but now we need to take it out so we can complete the circuit to your motor. So next, I need this foam shape, and I'm popping out the middle and line it up. I bet this goes through the hole. We attach our motor. So the motor turns electricity into a spinning motion, and the battery powers the motor. So we need to connect black and the black, and the red and the red. Okay, let's stop and check. So turn it on. If the motor's not spinning, which ours is, you can just check that the wires are connected and the tab is taken out of your battery pack. So now that our motor works, we can flip it over and put these stickers on. 1, 2, 3. Peel the liners off. Now I can put the gear track on and it looks like the thick side is on top. And we have to line up these notches. Great. Okay, so I'm going to get the gear with the two little magnets. I hold the motor on the bottom. press this in here. And add two more magnets to the base. I'm gonna make sure that these teeth all line up. Time to make our ice skating rink. I like the clear one. So I'm going to attach the plastic disc onto the gear track and make sure the tab fits into the notch. And add the background. Gonna add some trees and snow.
If you want, you can actually put the lighter ones in the background.
Oh.
It was actually a really neat thing about perspective and the way that light works is that the farther away something gets, it becomes less bright and also more blue tinted.
Oh.
That's why mountains look kind of blue in the background.
Oh yeah, I've always noticed that.
Yeah.
I think I need some more snow. I love it. Now I can make my cute little characters. Oh, it's really easy actually. There's a little tab and they just slot right into these nuts. That's clever. Ta-da! And then I can put them on the gears. One, two, three. And let's turn it on and see if they skate. Yay!
Wow, look at those guys go!
How did I do?
You did fantastic. I mean, your ice rink speaks for itself. All right, so if you have gotten to this point and instead of ice skating beautifully, there's crunching noises or nothing is happening, here are some things you can try to double check to make sure that your ice skating rink is in proper working order. So first off, you can clear off the rink. You never want to do maintenance when there's people still ice skating.
Safety first.
Safety first. And you can pull off the cover, make sure that it's off, and then just double check that these gears aren't touching each other. So if these gears are like this, I'll demonstrate. If they're touching each other, then it all gets locked together and it can't spin freely. So I'll put the cover back on to show you guys. Again, safety first. So all three gears are touching each other, and let's see what happens when I turn the motor on. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's jammed.
Nothing. So if nothing is moving and you hear a little like, at the beginning, that means that it's the motor's just jammed. The motors really don't like to be jammed. So make sure you turn it off as soon as possible when you notice that. You're just gonna wanna move the gear to the other side or anywhere where it's not touching. Like, that's fine too. These teeth just can't be touching each other. So like, let's put this guy over here. Put this back on. Bingo bango. Works great.
Hey.
So what you can actually do is add our third gear if you want to.
It's real fancy.
Oh yeah, if you really want to accommodate like as many ice skaters as possible, you can add that third gear. Put this back on and get going. Yeah, so as long as those teeth are meshing into each other like that as they're going around and around the planetary gear, you should be good to go.
Cool.
And if it's starting to move kind of slowly or not very predictably, if it's like catching or just like not turning on at all, you're probably gonna wanna check your wiring as well. So you wanna make sure that black is to black and red is to red, and that both of these connectors are sitting pretty snug against each other with not a lot of gap. And so if that's all correct, then you'll probably also wanna check to make sure your batteries are still good. It'll last for a while, but eventually your batteries will get tired and we'll need some new juice. Do you wanna know a way to actually like trick your friends and family, or you can see if they can, like, you can test their mechanical knowledge?
Yes, for sure.
Okay, so a way you can do that is actually removing this clear see-through one and putting in the opaque one, thus rendering all of your gear assembly a mystery.
It's like a secret.
Secret.
No one will see how it works.
Secret gears. I also really like this mode because it, like, you can't tell, like, what the skaters are gonna do, and it makes it kind of more, like, magical. Fire up.
Oh, oh, there they go.
Wow, look at them go. Yeah, so
yeah, see, now it looks like they're actually skating.
Yeah, it's like you totally can't tell like where they're gonna go or what they're gonna do next. They're just like skating around and around. And that's because you've got that planetary motion of the overall spinning, so they're all skating in the correct direction. But then those individual gears are also rotating themselves. So that's why you get these little corkscrews and spirals and swirls. Really lovely
gradual motion, because ice skating is nothing if not elegant.
Do you want to stick our faces to these little guys?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, look at me. Wow, I'm just like this.
Look, Mom.
Wow.
No hands. I'll go over here.
3, 2, 1. Ice skate!
I'm a beginner.
Wow, look at me, I'm ready to go.
If you'd like to see more, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to see more fun builds like these.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, hello.
Hey, Libby. How was...
Should I shake it?
Rock, paper, crocodile.
So, actually kind of like real ice skating. There's too much friction.
Paper wins.
Do you want to learn the science or not?
Yes. Yes, I do. Okay.
Do you want to build an ice rink?
I do.
Great.
Do you want to help me build the KiwiCo ice skating rink today?
I would love to.
Sweet.
It's always a good idea to find an appropriately sized ice skater for your ice skating rink, as to not damage the rink or your fellow skaters. They're working out fine together, though.
Oh! Whoa! Oh.
Whoa!